first, I'm going to weigh 150 grams of flour into my made scales. My mum is going to be really, really annoyed because I just spilled some more flour on her carpet. I'm going to put it into my bowl.
How do you know it's at 150, Lily?
Because all the water has gone up from the chute, it's going down to the bottom.
It's not quite 150 yet. Have another look. It's on 100. Need a little bit more. Nope, keep going. Perfect.
I'm going to put it into my pot. That's how you make my homemade scales.